My next one is, and still, this song kills me.
Thank
I can
you.
think of some scenarios where that would be.
That did happen. And that's a combination of something that happened to me and getting a song idea from a movie. That whole scene where she thinks this guy is single, and then at the end of the song, along comes the wife. That is a scene out of the movie Made in Heaven with Timothy Hutton and Kelly McGillis. And that exact thing happens at the end of the movie. Kelly McGillis is talking to him, to her ex-husband, and they're reconnecting, and along comes the beautiful blonde wife, and then her heart just drops. It also happened to me. It begins with, there was nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. He walked up to me, looked in my eyes. I was leaving a bar once, right near Music Row, at about 11 at night, and who should I run into but my ex and his girlfriend? And literally, that's where that line came from. There was nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. I was like, what are you going to do? If I run away, they're going to say, oh, look at that. Liz ran away from us. You got to take these things from life and just write about them.